In the hidden corners of the world, where reality blurs with enchantment, there exists a realm untouched by time. Journey with us into this magical land, where every story is a portal to a place where the ordinary meets the extraordinary. Welcome to the Chronicles of Enchantment. Let the tale begin. Wings of Whispering Willows. In the secluded village of Larkspur, it was said that the ancient Willow Grove concealed a wondrous secret. Only on Midsummer's Eve, when the moon was kissed by the first star, the secret revealed itself. Young Arya, guided by tales her grandmother shared, ventured into the grove that beautiful night. As the clock neared midnight, a soft rustling emanated from the willows. The trees parted, revealing a hidden glen bathed in moonlight. In its center stood a grand, shimmering willow, its branches heavy with silver leaves. From each leaf hung delicate gossamer wings, dancing lightly in the night breeze. Arya approached with wide-eyed wonder. As she touched one pair, the glen echoed with whispers of ancient tales and forgotten dreams. With the wings on her back, Arya felt an overwhelming sense of freedom and understanding. She soared into the starry sky, the wings powered by the stories they held. The world below looked different. It was as if she saw through the eyes of countless generations. As dawn approached, Arya returned the wings to their resting place, forever changed. The wings of Whispering Willows had granted her the gift of perspective, intertwining her soul with tales as old as time. As the final notes of our tale fade, remember, in the realm of enchantment, endings are just doorways to new beginnings. Until tomorrow, keep the magic alive in your heart and let the wonders of the world to amaze you. Let your dreams be touched by the Chronicles of Enchantment, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.